How much of your battery gets consumed if you wanted to drive from Dubai to Abu Dhabi? I started off with just having 87% battery, and it is estimated I would get there with just 57% battery. And you can see I'm a few minutes away from the final destination, and I have 57% remaining. So it's quite accurate. Also, with the new UI update for the energy consumption, we can now exactly know what has consumed our battery during our trip. And it takes about 30% to drive from Dubai to Abu Dhabi.